Faiz, Dhanani.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. The topic under which I'm about to speak up is disaster training and management. I would like to ask everyone, God forbid, if a disaster is about to happen right now, are we prepared enough to deal in a way which should be done? Do we know the protocol in which way we should be moving ahead with that? Have we ever done any kind of mock drills in our ever life? We are facing disasters on a day-to-day basis. Have you ever seen the dilapidated condition of the buildings in South Mumbai? Have you ever seen the roads dug up? We need to get ourselves aware about such kind of things. We need to get updated about that. Here the role of the young generations come up. We should know what to do during a disaster and after a disaster. Knowing what to do during a disaster will help us to lower the kind of the loss that is going to happen. Young generation is the most informed branch. We can form self-help groups. We need to create a culture of preparedness and prevention. Disasters are inevitable. I don't say that if we are prepared with it, we won't be having any losses. But at least we cannot rule the nature. But we can be watchful and vigilant. Structured and pre-planned preparedness and a healthy response to the disaster will help us save lives. This is the need of the hour. Thank you. And one more thing. Sorry. As rightly noted by Mr. Barucha, there are a lot of Jamaat Khanas over here, which are spread all over India. We need to just turn up these Jamaat Khanas into skill development workshops. We need to do that. We need to think about that.